Do I have everything? So. So, what do we have today? We have fish pie. This is 8 portions. The fish is a fish mix, but that means it's got a bit of salmon and whitefish. If somebody asks, crustaceans, yeah, prawns as well. We have gammon, or if you like, ham and egg. This is 1 per portion each here, and then with chips, beans. Peas, whatever. What's in the tart?
Broccoli and feta.
Broccoli and feta, 125 each. Yeah. Easy. And then I've got very simple pasta today. So if you, well, if any of you do the pasta, chicken or bacon.
Okay.
And then I've got broccoli and feta cheese in this fridge.
Okay.
I did cook some linguine, but if you need more. Don't okay. rinse it with cold water, yeah?
Okay.
Put it straight, add some oil to it, and okay. straight in a blast chiller. It works much better
okay. yeah.
with the sauce. But the idea is that they can mix any of these. Or they just found by, it's 4 pantan anyway, yeah?
But
pasta is 4 pantan.
Pasta.
So they can, they want, they can just have bacon or all of the ingredients.
And how many? Like 2 of them, yeah? Like bacon, 2 well,
I mean,
toppings?
Oh, everything goes together well. I've got some toasted pumpkin seeds to go on the top as well. I quite enjoy pasta with feta cheese and pumpkin seeds, for example. And then I've got some basil oil to go on the top. Very simple today. Thank you.
Yes, please.
Thank you.
have linguine with sweet cream of bacon, please?
Yeah, sure.
Can I get the same, please?
All right. My back or something.
Yeah.
No good. Bacon. Are you doing right?
Yeah.
Cheese?
Thank you, Chef.
Enjoy. What would you like?
Everything.
Everything? I don't know. Any cheese?
No, thank you.
No cheese, anything else?
No, just that. Cheers.
Enjoy.
Yes.
Yes.
Chicken.
Chicken? Do you eat pork at all?
No.
You eat pork?
Yes.
Just chicken, nothing else.
Oh, in now.
Yeah, you can mix and match.
Mix them up.
Feta cheese or a bit of broccoli.
Pumpkin seeds.
Pumpkin seeds, I can put at the end, it's nice.
No, I'll try that.
Yeah? Could you take out more plates for me? Pasta. Okay, don't worry. Cheese?
some chili sauce here.
When you're ready. Yeah, bitte. I've got a sweet cure bacon, which is very similar to pancake. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Käse? Ja. Basil?
Gib mir diese Suppe.
Bringe diese. Guten Appetit.
What's your favorite food?
Yes.
Linguine is my favorite.
Excellent.
It's my favorite. But seafood linguine is...
I haven't got seafood today.
My favourite dish ever.
What would you like in it?
I'll ask you.
Alright.
What do I have in it?
You should have a bit of the bacon.
Yeah. You can do that.
And a bit of the broccoli.
Yeah.
For sure.
I have to take away those
now. No problem.
Sorry to disappoint you.
It's alright.
Yay.
You go, thank you.
Thank you.
day. Mm-hmm. The post site had like two bowls of rice.
Yeah.
And then the like the beef patty on top. Or something. Yeah. I didn't see that on that day.
I don't think you had anything on that day.
No. Yeah. I was going to say because I saw it, I was like, oh, that looks good.
What is that?
Okay. Thank you very much, man.
Yes.
Chicken and feta.
Do you like a bit of chilies in it?
Yes, please.
Eat in, take away. Pumpkin seeds?
No.
Would you have some basil?
Yeah.
Enjoy your meal.
Thanks so much.
Yes, please.
Can I have it?
Just chicken?
With the tomato sauce and the chicken, yeah.
Chicken, nothing else?
No.
All right. Bacon as well?
Yeah, chicken and bacon.
Chicken and bacon? No problem.
Is it like smelly, like goat cheese?
No.
It's not, is it?
It's not. That depends on what you find smelly.
Like, you know when it's like...
Describe
blue,
smelly.
Blue cheese is like...
It's nothing like that, no. It's not like that.
It's not like that. Okay, that's fine. I hate goat cheese, I hate blue cheese.
It's
like
that.
There you go.
Thank you.
I like it, it's salty. Very tangy.
Yeah. Oh, it's very tangy, yeah. Yeah, it's alright, yeah. You want coffee? I know, I was so happy when I saw this one.
Would you like one?
Yes, please.
What would you like in it?
Just a tiny bit of feta.
Just feta.
You never get it.
have two puffs, please?
Yes.
Both of these things are in the maximum. Alicia, come to the front. Take away. Cheeses?
Yes, please.
Pumpkin seeds?
No, thanks.
Basil?
Yes, please.
Ooh, I've never seen that before.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Yours to eat or take away?
Eat it.
It's
a little bit, isn't it?
Yes. Definitely. Spring, that's right.
No. Huh? Is that true? If you told me that, I couldn't believe it.
Oh, it's here as well. Requiem. How do you make your sauce?
Onion, garlic, and I put the dolmio sauce in and then I grind it. Mm-hmm. My sauce isn't that colour, it's red.
That's because I've added some double cream to it.
Double cream?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yes. Would you like some cheese?
Yes, please. And your basil. I used to add cottage cheese, but it never made it creamy.
Yeah, that wouldn't.
Amazing, thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Broccoli? Just broccoli? No feta cheese? It's quite nice together. So you want the same or?
Yeah, did you get your own
budget? No, I need to bring them back.
Oh. Can I get chicken and bacon?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Everything. Yeah.
But no pumpkin seeds, yeah?
Pardon?
Pumpkin seeds as well?
Pumpkin seeds, yeah.
Sure.
That's correct. wait.
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Maria, is that?
I asked Maria.
No, she's doing coffee.
Oh, she's doing coffee. Deliver yours already,
aren't they? Because they know exactly where to walk in the door. They know exactly where you're going. I reckon he's having shit. It's a good guess. He tends to.
Do you like some chilies in it?
Yes, please.
Just some peas, please.
Just chicken. Bacon is made.
Did a baguette for that day.
Enjoy.
Panda. Where you been?
Been everywhere.
Why?
Been to Thailand.
Oh really?
You can have all different toppings. You don't have to have chicken.
Cheeses?
Yeah, just cheese and a bit of the basil, please.
Fish pie? I never tell fish pie.
I don't like fish, so...
You don't like fish?
Everyone else who I know likes it, likes
enjoy.
It.
Enjoy!
Okay.
Yeah,
I can. Thank you.
Yes.
Chicken, please.
Chicken, yeah? Just chicken? Don't want anything else with it?
Yeah.
Can mix it up if you like.
Chicken and bacon. Then.
Chicken and bacon, yeah?
Yeah. Thank you. I thought you could have one.
Very good. You alright?
Yeah, as soon as you can.
Enjoy, senor.
Oh,
I might get a few customers. I'm ready. Yes. Senor. Any
chicken.
Just chicken?
Yeah.
Don't want to mix it?
And some bacon as well.
Yeah, sure.
Sorry, say that again. Sundays are
ideal
for us.
Just broccoli.
Yeah.
Do you want some feta cheese with it? Some feta cheese. With the broccoli is quite nice. I'm out of pasta.
No pasta?
Not enough for push. Cinco, yeah.
Thank you.
have some broccoli in mine as well?
Please? Sure. Sounds good. Dziękuję. Yeah, I don't know, maybe a few more portions if you can.
What?
Linguine.
Yeah, my book, yeah, fine.
And sauce. Yes. But a bit more pasta, I feel.
Yeah, I'm not like more this one.
Oh, okay.
Those.
Yeah, yeah. That's enough. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Excuse me. Back away.
I'm good with that. Thank you, bro.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Take away. Oh, that was the most soon. Yes. Can I have some cheese?
Yes, please.
Any pumpkin seeds?
Oh, yes, please.
A bit of basil. Enjoy. Eating, take away. No, it's durum.
Huh?
Durum.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
What's
cool, yeah.
Thank you.
Yes.
Tomato and salsa.
Do you like some feta cheese in it?
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Any pumpkin seeds?
No pumpkin seeds.
Basil?
Oh, you go on then.
Some cheese?
Yes, please.
Any pumpkin seed or chilies? Basil?
What's this?
Basil.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
With some chicken and broccoli.
Chicken and broccoli, of course. Yeah, sure, sure. Eat in, take away.
Eat in, please.
Mommy, how long for him? Duncan is waiting.
2-3 minutes.
Do you like some cheese?
No, that's fine. It's nice.
Yes, it is.
Thank you very much.